Miz when Ciampa was down for what, 9 months? The last time we saw him, he was running mates with Miz.
Finally, The Miz, one of the most despised men in the WWE, may have an old pal by his side.
I like this. And Miz spoke a lot of truth. You know, he single-handedly has held more world championships than the entire Cleveland Browns organization.
So welcome back to Tommaso Ciampa on Monday Night Raw.
For those maybe not familiar, Ciampa, one of the most dominant champions in NXT history. Just,
oh, what
the hell? Ciampa, you ingrate! After everything Miz has done!
There's a lot more to this, obviously. Ciampa rolling back to Monday.